52-year-old Christopher Dale Kearns of Northome has been charged with felony theft and felony financial exploitation of a vulnerable adult. According to court documents, his mother was in a BLACKDUCK nursing home suffering from dementia. The investigation alleges he used more than $2,000 of her money to pay for personal items for himself. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.